Sitting between the two professors, I enjoyed their contradictory advice. I sat there smiling, thinking of the first message I received from John Berger. It was a beautiful handwritten letter, from a writer who had been my hero for years. Your fiction and nonfiction. They walk you around the world like your two legs. That settled it for me.